Good evening.
Hi. How are y'all doing tonight?
Good.
Thank you for being here. Welcome to our second set of our first night. And it's always a pleasure to be here in Paris. I'd say one of the great jazz cities in the world, pretty much next to New York. And every time I come here, you see so many musicians, you see so many people who love the music deeply, and it's really inspiring. Not only music, but all arts and culture here. It's a beautiful place, right? and someone who's been studying the language here in Paris. He hasn't been studying here, but he's been studying on his iPhone for the past year and a half, checking out some French. He was so excited to come here. So give him a big warm welcome. That's Mr. Kyle Poole on the drums. He said he might be ready for his big speech, but he said maybe tomorrow night. So y'all have to come back tomorrow if you want to hear him speak, or just go talk to him after. Playing the bass from Tokyo, Japan, that's the great Yasushi Nakamura. My name is Emmet Cohen. I play piano. Thank you. That last piece we played was by Cedar Walton, entitled The Maestro, which he wrote for Duke Ellington. And before that, we played the title track of our last record, entitled Future Stride. And prior to that, we played something from the musical Oklahoma called Surrey with a Fringe on Top. And we had a dear friend, who lived in Paris for some time, and the first time I ever came over here, he set up some gigs, and I played with him here, and he was such a vital part of the jazz scene in New York City, and also then moved to Paris and was a vital part of the jazz scene here in Paris, and he was kind of the mayor wherever he went. He's from Detroit, and he was one of the greatest drummers that we knew. His name is Lawrence Leathers. He passed away last couple years ago now, and we wrote a piece in his honor. This is called Toast to Low. And we've been waiting to play it here in Paris. So here goes Toast to Low. Thank you. pal Poole on the drums. That's toast to low for Lawrence Leathers, who is kind of the jazz mayor around here from New York. And we miss him dearly. And we saw his picture on the wall over there in the back. And we're thinking of him, especially when we play in Paris. That was Neil Hefti's Lil Darlin, made famous by the Count Basie Orchestra, but also that arrangement was Ray Brown, and we dedicate that to our man in the back, Gregory Hutchinson, who's here. Y'all can clap for Gregory Hutchinson. That was for you, man. We love you. One of the great drummers of our time back there. You know it. Thank you. This next piece is by James P. Johnson, one of the great Stride Harlem pianists. And we all live in Harlem, actually, in New York City, about 141st Street. And we've been playing in our living room, doing kind of an old-fashioned Harlem rent party from, you know, from that harkens back to the roaring 20s of last century, like the 1920s. Here we are again in the 20s, the roaring 20s, I'll call them, just come out of a pandemic and, you know, doing what we can as musicians, as artists, to pay the rent in a weird time. So we've invited people into our living room every Monday night for the past year and a half or so. And part of the whole thing with that is that we like to bring alive some of the music from that time. And we're going to do that now for you from the 1920s. This is Carolina Shout. Thank you. That's Kyle Poole on the drums. Yasushi Nakamura on the bass.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. We appreciate it. Yeah, thank you. Hey, Hutch, you want to play the last one with us? Ladies and gentlemen, Greg Hutchinson. Thank you all for being such a great audience. One more time, Yasushi on the bass, Yasushi Nakamura. Thank you.
Gregory Hutchinson on the drums, Kyle Poole on the drums, Yasushi Nakamura on the bass, yours truly, Emmet Cohen. Thank you very much. Good night.